Look here.
Whatever.
Whatever.
I didn't know you'd be coming through here. The adult thing would be to help you, so... hi. Good thing I have rare and much sought-after abilities.
Thank you.
Oh, did you want to say something? No? Here you go, little people's little armor. Ooh, what more do you need? You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead? Something else for you, then? I'm glad my expensive tools and stuff can help. Wow, he deigns to let me help him. Swell. What did we miss?
Come on, you two! The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Carve along that. Yonan. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Ah!
created the bridge. Hey, I ask you a question.
It's locked in.
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Ist. So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still.
Are you gonna help me?
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. In a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Keep moving.
Yeah.
head. What was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim. So do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't there.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I gotta see. Don't get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
Yeah, maybe that's not loyal.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Don't mean to hurry you, but faster.
Let me think.
My fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me. In time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on.
Come on!